So if you want to eject this, right, so you need to choose the app, go to this app. You can see this app is in this. So if you're selecting the app, right, you can see the button here, eject button here. In the right down corner, you can see this eject button. Option is X. So I'm going to choose X. So I'm going to press X button. See, the button is coming. So if it is a disk inside, so it should show the symbol. It should show. So then I need to press this X button. I'm pressing the X button. So the disk should come out. That's it. This is the way you can eject using your controller. That's it. Thank you so much for watching. Please put a comment and feedback in my forums. Thank you. Bye.